We're going to open the show this week with a fantastic singer from the county of Wexford. It's Mr. Sean Furlong, and it's 40 is the new 60. I love this wee track, and I hope you enjoy it.
Aye, listen to these boys, Richie.
But I surely will, that's the truth now, Larry.
If 60's in your fortune, and I'm only 53, I'm twice the man I was, but I'm half I used to be. I thought what I still think I've got, I hope you'll all agree. And if 60's in your fortune, I'm only 53. The widow Mary Ann, she's got that look upon her face. She'd run me up the aisle if I just named a date and place. She wants my boots beneath her bed. She loves my pearly whites. Well, Mary Ann can have them, cause I take them out at night. Lizzie down the chip shop, she serves my mushy peas. She always gives me extra, cause she got the hearts for me. As she leans upon the counter, I see two things that I need. Oh, Lizzie, keep on shaking the salt and pepper, please.
Aye, there are plenty of Lizzie.
If 60's in your 40, and I'm only 53, I'm twice the man I was, but I'm half I used to be. I flaunt what I still think I've got, I hope you'll all agree. And if 60's in your 40, I'm only 53. I'd like to go to the Monaghan Tavern for a pint. My look is modern casual, and I wear my chinos tight. The young girls all are staring, and they giggle at the sight. And once upon a time, I would have met their grandma's knife. I stand up at the bar, look as cool as I can be. I waltz to Richie Kavanagh, they have their way with me. By 10, I'm good and ready, I'm a man who knows his needs. And a pint of stout might carry out with Lizzie's mushy peas.
And that's the truth now, Lizzie.
If 60's and you're 40, and I'm only 53, I'm twice the man I was, but I'm half I used to be. I've flunked what I still think I've got, I hope you'll all agree. And if 60's and you're 40, sure I'm only 53. Saturday's my dance night, I'm the first up on the floor. With Larry and the Avons, I shake my cushion more. The ladies with my pleasure, they love to dance with me. But Sundays, I just stay in bed to rest my aching knees. I'm an open contradiction, what you get is what you see. The poker's old and rusty, but the fire still's burning me. So I do what I've been doing, it's the only way I know. And if 60's in your 40, I got 20 more to go.
And that's the truth now, lad.
If 60's in your 40, and I'm only 53, I'm twice the man I was, but I'm half I used to be. I flaunt what I still think I've got, I hope you'll all agree. And if 60's in your 40, sure I'm only 53.
Well, Richie, what do you think of these fellas?
But sure, they're mighty lads, sir. But they're playing powerful stuff.
Aye, these young lads used to play with me back about 10 years ago. Sean and Eddie. Known as T-Bone Country now.
And God, that's truth now, Larry. But they're quite good lads, you know. I remember them back at me a couple of times, you know, over the years too, like, you know. And fair play to them now. And that's the truth. And keep your country now, lads. Keep her lit.
Aye.